So, kamusta yung gunshot wound mo?
Still recovering pa, pero kaya ko po, sir.
Good. Gusto ko lang sabihin, Astro, that I'm not used to reprimanding you. And I don't need to tell you na delikado yung ginawa mo, but worse, you endangered the life of a civilian.
I'm sorry, sir. Pero ginawa ko lang po kung ano yung alam kong tama. Tinulungan ko po si Sky bilang kaibigan. Wala rin naman po akong dinamay ng ibang officer.
Pulis ka, Castro. Ang tungkulin natin is to ensure the safety and protection of all civilians, kaya hindi mo naiwasang tumulong. The good news is that Zaira Aguero is safe. And because of that, palalampasin ko na lang ang issue na ito.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Pero regarding your previous offense involving your friend, my investigation has reached a conclusion. Bukod sa kaibigan mo si Poch Robles, he is also your lover. Kaya pinatakas mo siya nung gabing yon. And you can't deny it. Maraming nang nakakita sa iyo sa residence ni Robles. And I want you to look at this. Marami nang naka-witness sa inyong dalawa being intimate.
Alam mo naman na na-miss rin kita eh.
Sir.
Pero sana next time...
Dahil lang ba?
Mag-text ka
pa lang. Lalaki yung korelasyon ko. Kaya po ang laking issue sa inyo nito.
I don't give it... I don't care about your choices. Castro, ang importante sa akin ay hindi makompromiso ang trabaho over personal relationships. Your duty, your loyalty to the force, that comes first. And you know that. I'm disappointed because you lied for him. Nasira ang kagalingan mo bilang isang pulis dahil sa kanya. And because of that, I'm placing you under suspension indefinitely.